The fourth characteristic of the reign of our Savior is that it is eternal. Your throne is established from of old, and you are from everlasting. This is not simply talking now about the second person of the Godhead. We're talking about the Messianic King. The throne was established when? Remember where we started? In the depths of eternity, he was appointed the mediatorial king. And he shall reign as king forever.